A man is dead after a rear-end crash with a log truck in Oktibbeha County. This accident happened about 6:30 this morning at the intersection of Highway 82 and Douglastown Road. Oktibbeha County Coroner Michael Hunt says the driver, 22-year-old Preston Payne, died in the crash. He was the driver of the car involved in this. The accident remains under investigation.